So when you first moved on to Lincoln Avenue, what number was it?
9-11.
And who was the landlord?
Mrs. Shantz.
How do you spell Shantz?
S-C-H-A-N-C-Z.
All right, we're gonna go with that one. And how much was rent?
$55.
A month?
A month.
And did you live upstairs or downstairs?
I lived downstairs.
Who lived upstairs?
I don't know, some youngsters.
All right. And then how long did you live there?
For about 5 months.
And then where did you move to?
And then we moved to, how did we move?
I don't know. I wasn't born yet.
But we had a car already in 5 months.
Yeah.
We bought a car from, and we made $150 a month, a week.
Where?
At the cleaners.
The dry cleaners.
At the dry cleaners.
And who made more money every hour, you or Dad?
I did all the time.
No, he made more money because he was the man. Do you remember that? Right? Is that the way it goes?
That's the way it was.
Yeah. Yeah. And then where did you move to? When you left Schenectady, where did you go?
I don't know. Do I know that?
I don't know.
When we left Schenectady?
Where did you live when Alex and Susan were born? Scotia?
No, we didn't. We never lived in Scotia. Never lived in Scotia.
Because then you went to Chatham.
Oh, because Dad got a job at the farm.
Berkshire Farms.
To teach the New York stupid kids.
Be nice. Be nice.
He wasn't a New Yorker.
No, but they were in trouble. They weren't stupid.
Oh, they were in trouble.
Right.
They ended up in Chatham. Did you know that?
Berkshire Farms. But it wasn't just New York kids. It was any kid that had,
But mostly it was New York kids.
Maybe. But so you don't remember where you moved to from 9/11? Like, where did you live when Susan and Alex were born?
We lived right there.
Right there is where?
In Lincoln Avenue.
I thought you said you were there 5 months.
I know I said that, but I...
I mean, I don't know.
But we lived there, but we moved there to somewhere else.
Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Honey, I was just a young kid.
And now you're not a young kid anymore, are you?
No, I am a stupid kid.
I don't know, stupid. You're just an old kid.
Oh, an old kid.
Well, you were 21 when you came here.
Yeah.
So that was 4 lifetimes ago. 21 times 4 is 84. More than 4 lifetimes ago. All right.
And I didn't know the streets. I didn't know the cities. I didn't know anybody.
Nope.
I just lived by Dad.
Okay. Whatever he said is what you did.
Yeah, whatever he said. Whatever I told him, that's what he said.
Got it. All right. Thank you.
You're welcome. Do I get money for it?
When I write your book, yours and Dad's book, when I sell the book, you can get some of the money.
Okay.
Yeah.
I want the whole thing.
No.
Not some of it. No. Not some of it.
No. The whole thing?
I spent 5 years, minutes
so,
here.
So, like Dad, if I have to pay to have the book published, then that means you pay. You're going to pay to have the book published.
Okay.
Got it. It's on tape. Thank you. Say bye.
Bye.